Ricardo Pascal, saxophone, and band. In a word, to Miles Davis. Man, Gil was something. One time when Sister Tyson was accusing me of this and that, of going out with all kinds of women, I told Gil. He wrote something down on a piece of paper and gave it to me and said, give her this. You want to know what she read on that sheet of paper? She sure stopped messing with me after she read it. This was on the paper. The paper said, you might love me, but you don't own me. You might love me, but you don't own me. I feel like I'm getting a little personal up in here. And I might love you, but I don't own you. Take that one home with you guys.